after Chief Minister N. Biren Singh's ultimatum to drug peddlers to either surrender or face consequences, the Manipur police has doubled up the crackdown on the war on drugs. On Sunday, a team of Kakching police commandos arrested a woman drug peddler from Kakching. Now, the woman drug peddler identified herself as Sneha Thounojam. Now, heroin powder weighing about 800 grams were also recovered from her possession. Now, later on, the peddler, along with the seized articles, were handed over to Kakching police station. Now, Manipur police has also given a clarion call to drug peddlers to come out and surrender, as the war on drugs will continue and all peddlers will be arrested.